What we're going to do now is we're going to control the left shoulder. Okay. So, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to move the left shoulder level for you. Okay, so we'll make a back swing. Okay, back a setup. This next one, I'm just going to move it down. Okay,
yeah.
And this next one, I'm just going to stay nice and stable. So we're going to make a back swing. So that's you cycling through those three movements that we did before.
Yes.
Do that again. This time I want you to feel as you move back swing. I'm going to move your head into my hand over here. So look. Okay. But this time, I want you to feel like you're going to move your head. So you found this one really easy. Alright, there you go. Found that with a piece of cake, yeah? And then this time, just keep your head nice and still. Okay. So we have a little look at those.
So because you're moving your lead shoulder differently, or because I'm asking you to do different things, you're going to get a different look, and that look's going to be different in your shoulder, it's going to be different in your knees, it's going to look different in